Shaking, so I just kind of wing the shit out of this fucker. just being honest. I'd like to welcome all the media and my fans. The Guinness representatives, Brian Cantwell, and all of you mad yokes down at the other end of the bar who are not really me fans. But you're going to clap anyway or you're dead. Right? Brian, would you like to say any words before the show starts? Alright, no matter. I don't know if anyone is aware of this contraption here beside me. The judge is in the hospital and he couldn't be here tonight. And this is what this is all about, so it's going to be sent up to him. So I want to hear you all shouting extra loud. I'm not going to keep waffling on because I'm shaking already. We have Di Kavanagh. I know, yeah. I'm grand now. Alright, that's up first, right? We have Dahi Kavanagh and he's going to sing the Galtee Mountain Boy. Get up here, Dahi. Oh, no.
I was arrested.
forgot to say, all through our rehearsals, there was meant to be two other people playing with us, but Joy and Sean, and was her mother passed away just the other day, and that's why she couldn't be here. So I just like to say that our thoughts and prayers are with their family. And also this time of year, Big Al's anniversary, so I just like to say that we're all thinking about
6 o'clock Saturday.
6 o'clock Saturday, and I just like to say we're all thinking about them. Thank you. Next up, we have the best whistle player in Wexford Town, he said to me, but I wouldn't really believe that. Like, he's going to get slated all night, lads. It's okay, don't worry about it. The only good thing about him is his whistle playing. I'm only joking. He's going to do a set of jigs. He composed two of them himself. It's Paul Lyle. Give it up. Self-composed. I think he copied that off someone else. The man up next, lads, is going to give you a heap of waffle. He's just going to bullshit about his birthday and his times. Just don't even listen to him, right? He's going to do a good song. Like, I want to hear you all sing along to this. Even though you don't know the words, we all pretend we do all the time. So just do it again tonight. Jim Kenny is going to sing the Rocky Road to Dublin.
Hello, Jim!
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I have a question for you, Mr. Brian Cantwell, before we start. Who works up in the hiring and firing up in St. James's Gate? Go on.
Sean Dempsey.
Right, 52 weeks since I saw you. 52 emails I sent off looking for a job. For God's sake. Any sort of reply, even saying, please, Mr. Kenny, would you please take off? It'll do. Could you imagine me, Doyle, or in quality control in Guinness, huh?
Of course,
yeah, there'd be a party every day. And speaking of parties, hey, my birthday. Hey! 50 on Thursday. 50 on Thursday. We're looking for a half decent result, you know, as a birthday present, please, Brian. You know, put in a good word for us. And an odd 50 euros in a brown envelope wouldn't go astray either. Anyways, let's get on with this. All right. In the merry month of June, from home I started, let the girl the tune. So sad and broken hearted, salute the father dear. Kiss me darling mother and drank a pint of beer. Me grief and tears was smothered and off to reap the corn. Right where I was born, not a stout back card that vanished first. Then gobbled and bought a pair of brogues, rattled over the box, frightened all the dogs on the rocky road. The double and one to drink or pint, put the hair and turn her down the rocky road. And all the way when the Mullingar the tide arrested him, so where he started fighting like his parents, and there he knocked the top of the door. Help me now, shaking past the body's door. And there he come, looking to see the lassie's smile, laughing all the while. Happy curious style, with sent her hand and bubble and asked if I were hired. Wages I required, I was almost tired of the rocky road. The double and one to drink or fight, put the hair and turn her down the rocky road. And all the ways the double and back will all leave out. When in Dublin next arrived, I thought it'd be a pity to be so soon deprived. The view of that white city, so then I shut the door. Down among the quality bundle, it was stolen in and in. No galleys up to cross me mind. When I look behind the book, who could I find upon me? The one inquired for the further up, send me man of love. Wasn't much in vogue on the rocky road. The double and one to save for me. Put the hair and turn her down the rocky road. And all the ways the double and back to Lollida. Well, from there I got away, my spirits never fail, and landed on the quay. Just as the ship was sailing, captain at me roared, set the door and paddy. When I jumped aboard the cabin, they found poor Paddy. Down among the pigs, played some hearty rigs, danced some hearty gigs. The water round me bubbling when it holly head, wished myself was dead, better far instead. On the rocky road, the double and one, two, three, four, five. Fuck the hair and turn her down the rocky road, and all the ways the double and whack will all lay down. Well, the boys at Liverpool, now when we safely landed, called myself a fool. I could no longer stand the blood began to boil. Pepper, I was losing poor old Aaron's eye. They began a mutiny around me, so says I, Shillelagh Island fight. All my boys were by, and saw I was a hobbling with the love of the red. Joined in the affray, we quickly cleared away through the rocky road. The double and one, two, three, four, five. Put the hair and turn her down the rocky road. And all the ways the double and
didn't I tell you he was going to waffle on a bit? Like.
Nice to meet you, Barrett.
Next up, lads, we have our very own Viking. Terry Sheridan is going to sing Spancel Hill for us, lads.
Last night I lay dreaming of pleasant times gone by. May mine been bent on rambling to Ireland I did fly. I stepped on board a vision and followed with the will. Till next I came to anchor at the cross of Spancel Hill. It been the 23rd of June, the day before, where Ireland's sons and daughters and friends assembled there. from Spouse.
Enjoying the show, lads? That was pathetic. That was pathetic. Like, are you enjoying the show? It's not that bad. We have another set of jigs now. We have another set of jigs for you now. Ella Kavanagh is going to give a set of jigs. Let's give it up for Ella. Oh, he's gone.